Hi, welcome back to Divine Times 2. We would like to take this opportunity to wish our wonderful subscribers a happy new year. We think this year will be a good year, full of unexpected tidings. If you're not a subscriber, welcome, and please consider subscribing so you won't miss out on any of our future videos. Today, I am going to show you how to make two quick, simple and delicious appetizers, a savory one and a sweet one. These appetizers will take about 5 minutes to put together and enjoy. I am not kidding, it's that quick. Let's get started. I'm going to use Athens phyllo shells. They come fully baked. I could place them in the oven to crisp them up, but I find that they are already crispy. So I will use them as is. For the savory appetizer, I'm going to use alouette, garlic and herbs, cheese. For the sweet appetizer, I will also use the Athens phyllo shells and this limited edition alouette cranberry apple spice cheese. That's it. These are the ingredients I will need to make the appetizers. Told ya. It's quick and simple. When I've made these in the past, I have used 2 boxes of the phyllo shells and 1 container of cheese. That's a total of 30 appetizers. Thank you. The phyllo shells and cheese are great to always have on hand because you never know when you'll have to make something quick and tasty for your family or friends. I hope you give these simple and delicious appetizers a try. You are going to love them. Please give us a thumbs up, and it would be fantastic if you would share this video. Remember to stay kind, positive, and divine. See you next time. Love ya. Bye.